शिवसमारम्भाम् शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। चैप्टर 7, श्लोका नंबर 4।
भूमिरापो नलो वायुः खं मनो बुद्धिरेव च अहंकार इति यं मे भिन्नाः प्रकृतिरष्टधा।
In the first three verses, Lord Krishna gave an introduction regarding jnanam, vijnanam. Jnanam means paroksha jnanam or knowledge about the lower nature of Ishvara is called jnanam. Vijnanam means the higher nature of Ishvara or Paraprakriti. I will teach you that knowledge clearly. Jnanam and Vijnanam Idam Vakshyami. By knowing which it is as good as knowing everything. Eka vijnanena sarva vijnanam. By knowing one, that Ishvara swarupam para prakriti, it is as good as knowing everything. For that only the story comes in Purana. One day Ganesha asked Kumaraswami, Subramanya asked Lord Shiva, "You are so favorite to Ganesha. You like Ganesha only so much. You are not liking me like that Ganesha you are liking." Then Shiva want to put a test for both of them. Then what is the test? Whoever go around that whole universe and come first to me, I'll give this prize, na mampalam, na mango fruit. Whoever can go around the cosmos, whole universe, jagat, and come first to me, I'll give this fruit. Then Kumaraswami, that Subramanya, is so happy. See, my peacock will travel so fast, whereas Ganesha cannot travel keeping that small rat, mouse. So I only can come fast and catch that fruit from my father. He thought like that. Then he has taken his vahanam and started his journey. And this Ganesha, poor Ganesha with a long, big stomach, he is thinking what to do, scratching his head. Then he thought, he is very intelligent, you know. Buddhi is more to Ganesha. Sometimes some people who is having stomach, more stomach, they are buddhi. They are having buddhi. Not all cases, some cases. It seems Narada said, somebody says, Narada gave that clue. Then Ganesha started doing pradakshinam to his parents, Parvati and Shiva. Then Lord Shiva asked, "What you are doing?" "You only said you are only pervading everything. You are the Jagat Pita. You, that manifestation of whole cosmos, why I have to go around that whole universe? You are itself is a universe. So that's what I am round, surround you, I am doing it now. That pradakshinam itself is as good as moving the whole universe. And he did one pradakshinam and took that fruit. And Subramanya thought, I am going to take that fruit now. When he reached there to his father, Ganesha is having that fruit in his hand. Subramanya was so astonished. How it is possible for Ganesha to get that fruit? Then he got that news, what he did. Eka vijnanena sarva vijnanam. If you know, Parameshwara, who is here, Jagat Karanam. Idu vittittu jagathukella poi sutrena. Is moving all over. Unintelligent, no? Similarly, people also, not knowing this Atma Swarupam here in the heart, and searching somewhere outside. One bhakta said one shloka also. He says in that shloka, Tava tattvam na janami kidrishoshi maheshwara. Hey Maheshwara, Tava tattvam, I do not know what form you are having. Tava tattvam na janami. Kidrishoshi, eppadini. How is your form? I do not know where you are, how you look. Kidrishoshi Maheshwara. Therefore, what to do? Yadrushoshi Mahadeva, Tadrushaya Namo Namahana. Eppadi irukkayo, appadi irukkara unnakku namaskaram anna. Yadrushoshi Mahadeva. Yadrushoshina, eppadi irukkayo unnakku theriyadu. Nee eppadi irukkayo, appadi irukkara unnakku namaskaram anna. Yadrushoshi Mahadeva, Tadrushaya Namo Namahana. This is what faith, full faith. Really, all people are worshipping Rama, Krishna, Devi, all. Only faith, it is a feeling. But vague and doubt. Ulla kulla intellect lo doubt irukku. Total faith, that feeling, with that feeling they are worshipping. Every festival they are doing and worshipping the Lord. But none of them knows whether he is in that form or not. Amazing, no? Generations and generations of people are worshipping with full of vagueness and doubt. Ullakkul irukka, velila solla matom. Full of faith. Faith is a belief, no? It's a belief. Feeling, your emotion. It may be true, it may not be true also. Your feelings need not be true all the time. Therefore, Lord Krishna is going to say, how long you are going to continue your life with faith? One day or other, you will doubt your own faith. Itnaala pannin irukke, how long I am doing? Whether this Lord is there or not? One day or other, this doubt will come, arise in your mind. If not in this Janma, next Janma it will come. It will not leave you. The doubt will not leave you. The vagueness will not leave the person. One day or other, sometime or other, the person will get that doubt. The mature people are one who try to know that real nature of Ishvara. Vijnanam, Paraprakriti, higher nature also I will tell you. Neha Bhuyonyat Avasishyate. By knowing which there is nothing else to know. There is no remainder. Aseshataha Vakshyami. I will teach you. Na Avasishyate Gnatavyam Na Avasishyate. Such Paraprakriti Swarupam, higher nature of mine, I will teach you. But this knowledge is very rare. Manushyanam Sahasreshu. Very rare knowledge. Its result is also very rare. And it is very difficult to get also. Therefore what? You must listen to me in Artham. You must listen to me what is the higher nature. Otherwise it is like writing a letter to some person. To whomsoever concerned. Many people write a letter. to whomsoever concerned. And after this letter, once he receives, that person should know, oh, this is for me. Even பேர் எழுத மாட்டார், தெரியாது. Similarly, all our applications to the Lord are like this, to whomsoever concerned, Krishna, Rama, to whomsoever concerned. There is no acknowledgement. You don't get acknowledgement. If you worship with faith, that acknowledgement is not guaranteed. If you know the Paraprakriti, acknowledgement, you need not wait. The moment you know, the moment acknowledgement form will come to your hand. Sometimes we post some letters with acknowledgement. Acknowledgement varliya innu? Acknowledgement varliyana? Doubtful whether this letter has reached or not. அது வர வரைக்கும் தூங்க மாட்டோம். அந்த அக்னாலெட்ஜ்மெண்ட் வந்தாதான் நமக்கு நிம்மதி. சிமிலர்லி ஆல் அவர் பூஜா வர்ஷிப் ப்ரேயர்ஸ் ஆர் வெயிட்டிங் ஃபார் அக்னாலெட்ஜ்மெண்ட். நோ, வி ஆர் ஆல் வெயிட்டிங் ஃபார் அக்னாலெட்ஜ்மெண்ட். வெதர் இட் கம்ஸ் ஆர் நாட் வி டு நாட் நோ. வெதர் இட் கம்ஸ் ஆல்சோ வெதர் ஃப்ரம் தட் பர்சன் ஓன் இட் ஹேஸ் கம் ஆர் சம்திங் எல்ஸ், அது கூட டவுட். என்ன பண்ணுறதே டவுட்ஃபுல்லாக பண்ணுறோம். பட் வேர் ஆஸ் இஃப் யூ நோ த பரா பிரகிருதி, this rare knowledge, no, siddhanam nan etatam api siddhanam anchunnar. Siddhanam means here the people who are real seekers, no? Among seekers, very few people only get this knowledge, no? Very few people get, because no sincerity in the people. Mumukshutvam irukkaname, desire to know, intense desire, aasha. Therefore, this is very difficult, Arjuna, to get this knowledge. Difficulty to gain, and it's where in terms of result also. The result is not sure if the person is not qualified. Therefore, manushyanam sahasreshu, thousands of people, very few people will try for this. Yatatamapi siddhanam. Kaschit yatati siddhaye, I like that sloka. Often I want to repeat that sloka. Manushyanam sahasreshu kaschit yatati siddhaye, yatatamapi siddhanam. Even those, all Vedantic seekers are successful people, successful persons. Eppadi theriyumo? Yatatamapi siddhanam kaschin mam vetti anchunnaru. Only very rare ones knows my real nature. Among those seekers also, na, these people are also successful only. Nahi kalyana krit kaschit durgatim tata gacchati. Even though they have taken up the effort, they have failed to get my real nature, but kalakramena, next janma, they will come to me. They are also successful, but train delayed. Na. Train delayed. You want to delay your journey, this life? So, a question maam veti tattva taraha, and the list loku ponu namo appo. We have to go into that list. Then what to do? Do intense shravanam. Intense shravanam means what? Priority, top priority only shastra. I want to listen to Shastra. Studying scriptures is the only priority for me. All other things, secondary. If you are like that, and the tattva tahala namirupam, kaschinmam veti tattva tahala, naan irun kandipa irupen. Adhila sandehame kadayadu. If I study Shastra systematically for a length of time under a competent teacher, if I study, it is easy, possible. Then Lord Krishna entering into the central theme, that is Srishti Prakriya. If you want to know my real nature, first you should know me as Jagat Karanam. I am the cause of this universe. That Para Prakriti, Apara Prakriti, we saw in the last class. Prakriya means, it is a particular discussion through which we get knowledge regarding that subject. It's a particular technique. Prakriya means a particular discussion. Prakriya, srishti prakriya, which is useful for understanding the vision. Prakriya, often I use this prakriya, you have to remember. Prakriya means a particular discussion which is useful to understand the vision. What the vision? What is the intention of Shastra? What Shastra want to say? Now we are going to study Srishti Prakriya. Srishti means creation. How this creation has come at all? Made up of what? This is called Srishti, creation. It is a prakriya. Prakriya means a discussion. By knowing this, our intention is not to know the Srishti. Through the Srishti, we are going to know that Ishvara's higher nature. Tatparya is not in knowing the Srishti. Through the Srishti, a prakriya is that through that discussion, we arrive at the implied meaning, purport. That is the intention, intended meaning. Adi manasula vechukano. So I want to know about this creation. What for? If you know about the creation, what you are going to get? Tell me, are you going to stop your old age? Are you going to stop your death? Are you going to stop other people's death? No. Nothing going to happen. Therefore, Srishti Prakriya in Chandogya Upanishad, in Taittiriya Upanishad, in many, even Mundaka Upanishad, the Srishti Prakriya has been mentioned. Similarly, there are another prakriyas. Avasthatraya Prakriya, Panchakosha Prakriya, and Shariratrayam, idella prakriya, Drigdrishya Prakriya, Drigdrishya Viveka Prakriya, Atmanatma Viveka Prakriya, type of discussion to arrive at the central teaching. So, we are going to learn what? Srishti. Srishti, how it has come in this fourth shloka, he said, Para and Apana, I have given Chetanam and Achetanam. Para Prakriti is Chetanam. Once again, recollect those points before entering into the main theme. Para Prakriti means called Vijnanam, knowledge about the higher nature of Ishvara, Chetanam. It is called Spirit, Chetanam. Point number one is, it is Vijnanam. Point number two is Chetanam. Point number three, study about the Chetana Paraprakriti is called Atmavidya. This point I didn't mention last class. So what is Atmavidya? Atma means self. Vidya means knowledge. Atmavidya means self-knowledge. This Atmavidya alone is called Mundakopanishat language la Akshara Vidya. Mundakopanishat an onirke Upanishat. According to Chandogya Upanishad, it is called Sadvidya. Or we can call it as Brahma Vidya. Same way you see into the Apara Prakriti, it is Achetanam, inert. That is inert, Achetanam, Apara Prakriti, Jnanam. That is Paroksha Jnanam, lower nature of Ishvara. And study of this Anatma, other than Paraprakriti, if you study about Aparaprakriti, the whole universe, objective world, it comes under Prakriti Jnana. Prakriti means Aparaprakriti or Bhautika Vidya, materialistic science. It is a spiritual science. Now what you are studying? Adi theriyumilliyo. Spiritual science. Other than this Atma Vidya, whatever you study, Anatma, that is Jadam, inert, that Anatma Vidya is Bhautika Vidya. Bhautika means material. Materialistic science is called Bhautika vidya. Then the fourth point is apara prakriti is savikaram, always changing, undergoing a modification, whereas this chetana, para prakriti chetanam, is nirvikaram, changeless in artham. Then what is the fifth point? Sagunam. This apara prakriti is sagunam, trigunatmikam, sattva rajas tamo gunatmikam, para prakriti is nirgunam, gunarahitam, gunatitam. Sixth point is, this apara prakriti is mithya. Whatever is changing violently is mithya. What is dependently existing is called mithya. Apara prakriti depending on para prakriti. Therefore it is mithya. He is going to explain what is apara prakriti elaborately. Whereas para prakriti is satyam, independently existing, svatantram. The last seventh point, apara prakriti is called maya, para prakriti is called brahman. So brahman plus maya put together ishvara. So with the help of maya, the whole creation come into existence. Mixture of consciousness, that is brahman, chaitanyam, and maya, inert prakriti, mixture put together whole jagat la id iruka illaya. So this is also mixture of consciousness and maya prakriti. So all these points keep in your mind when you are studying this shlokas. We should know what comes under apara prakriti, what comes under para prakriti. Then only the discrimination we can do, sorting out in matter. He says, bhumihi means earth, apaha waters, then analaha fire, vayuhu air, kham means space. These are the five tanmatras, subtle elements, five subtle elements. Then sixth one is manaha, the cosmic ego. Manaha means not this you are feeling emotional mind. Inga manaha na invisible total ego, adava avyaktam. It can be called as avyaktam, not visible. Manaha means avyaktam, which is cosmic ego, samashti level, not at visible, still not at come into gross form. Innum namella porakala, this is in a seed form. Buddhihina, seventh one, mahattattvam ityartha. Buddhi means cosmic intellect, not at visible, not at manifest. They are all there in the creation. Just Bhagavan is like a running race. People, when going to start, they saw their position. Running has not yet started. They keep on position. And the position in the slokam. First stage in Shullo. The first stage, what? So kamayata bahusyam prajayeti. That Brahman desire to become many, manifold. Yedhika varka anda desire namak yedhika in the kashtam. I want to manifest many. Sadeva saumya idamagra asit ekameva dvitiyam. Sadeva asit, sat brahma was there first. That Sat Brahma alone thought of, vikshanam, ikshanam, just thought of, just you create your dream. Ninicha appudu oru asattal bodhume appadiye oru dream vandadum. And then what is in 1.5 minutes to dream? How many things you have created? Who asked you to create? Tell me. அது மாத்திரம் கிரியேட் பண்ணலாம், அவர் கிரியேட் பண்ணக்கூடாது. நம்ம எத்தனை ட்ரீம்ஸ் கிரியேட் பண்ணுறோம் டெய்லி? நம்ம அவர் ஓன் மைண்ட் வி ஆர் கிரியேட்டிங். சிமிலர்லி பகவான், த ஹோல் காஸ்மாஸ் இஸ் லைக் எ பிக் ட்ரீம், அனதர் ட்ரீம். ஈஸ்வர் ஆஸ் எ ட்ரீம். தேர்ஃபோர் இஸ் இஸ் புத்தி. தென் ஃபைனல் ஒன், எயித் ஒன் இஸ் அகங்காரா. This ahankara is called moola prakriti. Vasana yuktaha avyaktam. This is also avyaktam only, not visible. Ahankaraha iti iyam me prakritihi. Iyam means this, me, my. Prakritihi means nature. This is my nature. Who says? Lord Krishna says. To whom? The dialogue is between Lord Krishna and Arjuna. Who is the disciple? Who is the teacher? Lord Krishna is Guru, Jagat Guru, Acharya. Arjuna is the what type of Shishya? Good Shishya. Polite Shishya, devoted Shishya. Hey Arjuna, me iyam prakritihi iti, that means all these eight, bhumi, apaha, analaha, vayu, ahankara, all these put together, iti, thus. This is in a quotation. You can, iti means before that you have to put in quotation. Bhumi, rapo, nalo, vayuhu, kammano, buddhihi, evacha, ahankara, iti. Anga varaku quotation. Iyam, me भिन्ना प्रकृति अष्टधा. अष्ट मीन्स एट, विच इज डिवाइडेड इन एट फोल्ड. आई मई सेल्फ डिवाइड मई प्रकृति, मई लोअर नेचर डिवाइड इन टू एट फोल्ड. इन उपदेश सारा आलसो रमण महर्षि राइट्स, अष्टमूर्ति भृद देव पूजनम. अष्टमूर्ति दट इज ऑल फाइव एलिमेंट्स, बुद्धि, मनस, ahankara, all put together, eightfold, first stage. Apara prakriti is there, first stage. That apara prakriti comes to the eightfold stage, that is the second stage. Then comes the third stage, 24 tattvams. From this only all 24 tattvams, principles will come. Here we borrow from Sankhya philosophy. Lord Krishna borrows, Lord Krishna means Vyasa Bhagavan, borrows from Sankhya philosophy. Sankhya, Nyaya, Vaisheshika, all these philosophers, they give this type of Srishti Prakriya. We also borrow Srishti Prakriya from them, but only one difference. If Sankhya, Nyaya, Vaisheshika also says all these things, we are also talking about the same Srishti Prakriya. Appo namakku namo enna yaaru? We are Advaitins, Vedantins. Vedantins ki Sankhya, Vaisheshika, Nyayaku enna difference anna? For them, they call Purusha Prakriti. Purusha also Satyam, Prakriti also Satyam. Same order of reality. Both of them equally Satyam, real. But for us, Prakriti is mithya. Prakriti is mithya, and only Atma, the Purusha alone, is Satyam. That is the difference. Very only difference kediyadu. Idu da odi podume advaita eppadi establish panna mudiyum? Rendu satyam irundha advaita varadu, dvaitam da irukum. That's why they are all dvaita philosophies. We advaitins only bring one higher order. How na, we have to understand the creation in this manner, that akasha enclosed by pot. See, akasha is there in the pot. Akasha means space. Space is there in this hall also. In the last class, I gave 3 points. God created the world. God exists first, you know. God exists. Bhagavan irukkar. Then, what is his job? God created the world. How he created the world? As a material cause and intelligent cause. இன்டெலிஜென்ட் காசுக்கு என்ன பேர் சொன்னோம்? நிமித்த காரணம். என்ன ஒரு வாரமாச்சு சுவாமினி, இப்போதான் புக்கு தெரிச்சிட்டோம் அப்படின்னு. நிமித்த காரணம், மெட்டீரியல் காசுக்கு உபாதான காரணம். ஸோ இப்போ இந்த கிளே வந்து வாட் காஸ், இந்த பாட் மேட் அப் ஆஃப் வாட்? கிளே. ஸோ கிளே இஸ் த மெட்டீரியல் காஸ். வித்தவுட் கிளே யூ கேனாட் மேனுஃபேக்சர் த பாட். So clay is the material cause. Who made this pot? Not you and I. Somebody made this pot. Pot maker. Intelligent fellow. Ghatasya karta. He knows how to make the pot. Swamini is going to use this pot. He never knew that I use this pot. When he is manufacturing, that he made this pot. He knows how to make this pot. That kulalaha. Pot maker is called kulalaha in Sanskrit. Kulalaha made this ghatam. The ghatam, chinna ghatam. In the clay on the material cause. So, pot maker is a nimitta karanam, intelligent cause. Clay is material cause, upadana karanam. Ipo, once this pot has come, idhila space irukke. Space is there. Similarly, in the hall is there, hall space. Once we see this pot, what we are using? Pot we are not using. Pot la irukkira space we are using. Ippodhu vyavasichamo indha madri enna inga ella or space irukkena idella yosikka maatom. See, we never use the pot actually. What is useful in this? Space is useful. Similarly, this whole hall is there. Akasha is there. Space is there. Edavali irukku in the hall. Are we really using walls or space? Space. None of us using the wall. But really what we want? Carpet. Space. Na? How much? Na? How much square feet? Na? Then a square feet? Space. Space alone is useful. That means, even if you destroy the pot, space is as it is. There is no change in the space. Even if you remove the walls, there is no change in the space. But there is a change in the walls, change in the pot. You can make another pot, but space will never undergo change. Walls may change. But space in the hall never change. Is it changing? Nirvikaram space. But all these are changing. Similarly, body is also like a wall. It is a part of madri. If there is space in this place, that is chaitanyam. It never undergo a change. Paraprakriti. It is part of the space paraprakriti. இந்த அது எக்ஸாம்பிள். அது மகாகாச, இது கட்டாகாச, இது வந்து ஹால் ஆகாஷ ஸ்பேஸ். ஓகே, நோ கட்டஸ்ய கர்த்தா கட்டஜ்ஞா. ஐ செட் த நோவர் ஆஃப் கட்டா இஸ் கட்டஜ்ஞா. பட்டஸ்ய கர்த்தா பட்டஜ்ஞா. சர்வஸ்ய கர்த்தா சர்வஜ்ஞா. ஈஸ்வர இஸ் சர்வஜ்ஞா. எங்க இருக்காருன்னா, எங்க இருக்காருன்னா, சமாதானம் சொல்லக்கூடாது. கவுண்டர் க்வெஸ்சன் போடணும். என்ன, எங்கே இல்லைன்னு கேட்கணும். எங்கே இல்லை பகவான்? என்ன, ஹீ நெவர் அண்டர்கோ சேஞ்ச் லைக் ஸ்பேஸ். அண்ட் தட் நிர்விகாரம் பராப்ரக்ருதி அன்சேஞ்சிங் பிரின்சிபல் வில் பி தேர் ஆல் த டைம். பட் த பாடி இஸ் சேஞ்சிங். Either this body comes and goes, again another body comes and goes, but Atma will never change. What is changing? Only the periphery is changing. So, upadana karanam, அண்ட் நிமித்த காரணம் பகவானேன். யதோர்ண நாபி சிருஜதே கிருண்ணதேச்சா இன் முண்டகோபனிஷத், ஜஸ்ட் ஆஸ் த ஸ்பைடர் கிரியேட்ஸ் த ஸ்பைடர் வெப், பகவான் ஹியர் ஒன்லி வி ஹவ் ஸ்டாப்ட் இன் த லாஸ்ட் கிளாஸ், பகவான் வித் வாட் ஹி ஹாஸ் மேட் திஸ் கிரியேஷன், புலாலஹா மேட் திஸ் பாட் வித் கிளே, கோல்ட் ஸ்மித் மேட் தி செயின் வித் கோல்ட், கார்பெண்டர் மேட் திஸ் டெஸ்க் வித் வுட், Mason made this house with the cement and the bricks. Similarly, whole jagat is created by Bhagavan with what material? Upadana karanam enna? Some people say, five elements of Swamini. Very intelligently, they think they are so intelligent and they say, five elements, with five elements Bhagavan created the world. I am asking, who created the five elements? Bhagavan only created. Then with what Bhagavan created five elements? Tell me. Namak enna saambaru rasam idli saapidin irukom daily idella edhukku swamini above head namma head namakitta irukatam edhukku above head na non thinking people they don't bother, but thinking people like you, when they come to my class, I have to make them to think more further. இல்லையா? யூ ஆர் திங்கிங் பீப்புள், தேர் ஃபார் மை ஜாப் இஸ் வாட் மேக் யூ டு திங்க் ஃபர்தர். வாட் இஸ் ஃபர்தர்? பகவான் இஸ் நாட் கிரியேட்டிங் திஸ் யூனிவர்ஸ், ஆர் நாட் கிரியேட்டட் திஸ் யூனிவர்ஸ் வித் ஃபைவ் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ். இஃப் யூ சே வித் ஃபைவ் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ், ஃபைவ் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் ஹூ கிரியேட்டட் என்ன? பகவான் ஓன்லி கிரியேட்டட் என்ன? வித் வாட் ஹீ கிரியேட்டட் ஃபைவ் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் என்ன? யூ ஸ்கிராச் யுவர் ஹெட் என்ன? தட் மீன்ஸ் if Bhagavan also require a material from outside to create, he is not a Bhagavan. We give the example of the spider. From itself it creates the spider web. Similarly, Bhagavan himself became the world. Bhagavan himself is upadana karanam, material cause. Bhagavan himself is the intelligent cause. Any cause will change. See, in this, you know, kulalaha is different, pot is different. If kulalaha and pot are one and the same, material cause, intelligent cause, one and the same, and enna idu pot kuda kulalaha vanduduva. Pot maker also you have to bring. Every pot maker, suppose you make a golden chain. அந்த கோல்டன் செயின் பண்ண யாரு? கோல்ட் ஸ்மித். இஃப் ஹி ஆல்சோ கம்ஸ் அலாங் வித் செயின், எங்கே வைக்கிறது? வீட்டில் நமக்கு ஏன் இடம் இல்லை? குலாலஹா வில் கம், பாட் மேக்கர் வில் கம், இந்த கோல்ட் ஸ்மித் வில் கம், கார்பெண்டர் வில் கம், ஆல் ஃபர்னிச்சர் அலாங் வித் தட் ஃபர்னிச்சர், கார்பெண்டர் ஆல்சோ கம்ஸ். நான் என்ன, நீங்கள் வர வேண்டாம், நீங்கள் அங்கே இருன்னு. ஏன்னா அங்கே டிஃபரெண்ட். தட் குலாலஹா இஸ் டிஃபரெண்ட் ஃப்ரம் த பாட், and that goldsmith is different from the chain, and the carpenter is different from the desk. Therefore, happily we are getting all these things, we are keeping them outside. But Bhagavan, can you keep separately? Because Bhagavan knows, even all intelligent people already they pushed away the kulala, they pushed away this carpenter and all these people. Let me not do this unintelligent way of work, let me pervade. Bhagavan became the world. Therefore what? Wherever cause is pervading, in every effect karyam is called apara prakriti. This effect is the product of the cause. The cause alone appearing as effect, world. So Bhagavan alone appearing as the world. World is nothing but Bhagavan. Bhagavan exists. Parameshwara exists. Bhagavan created the world. Bhagavan alone is the intelligent cause and the material cause. Bhagavan became the world and Bhagavan appears as the world. World means what? Whatever you are seeing is world. That means what you are seeing? World or Bhagavan? Bhagavan. ஆனாலும் பகவான் மாதிரி தெரியல சுவாமி. கபவான் மாதிரி இருக்கு. ஏன் தெரியலன்னா, we don't have gnana chakshu, we have fleshy eyes, we don't have gnana chakshu, let us have gnana chakshu. Therefore he says from the next shloka onwards, now Bhagavan is non different from the material cause, non different from the intelligent cause. He alone is intelligent cause, he alone is material cause. Therefore what name I have to give, na abhinna nimitta upadana karanam. Abhinna means non-different. Ishvara is non-different from the intelligent cause and material cause. He alone is intelligent cause. He alone is the material cause. Therefore, Bhagavan is the ultimate cause. There is no second thing other than Bhagavan. Then what am I seeing all these things? It is only the Nama Rupa. Just you give the name to the pot, clay to the clay. Enna peru kuduthirukken? Pot. Potty. கிளே பாட்டு சொல்லக்கூடாது. என்ன சொல்லணும்? பாட்டி கிளே. நம்ம பாட்டி கிடையாது, வீட்டில் பாட்டி. பாட்டி கிளேன்னா எ கிளே விச் இஸ் இன் த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் பாட். வென் ஐ எம் சீயிங் த பாட், வாட் ஆம் ஐ சீயிங்? கிளே ஒன்லி. பாட் இஸ் நாட் தேர் ரியல்லி. எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஷியலி தேர். ஃபேக்சுவலி இஸ் வாட்? கிளே. சிமிலர்லி வாட் எவர் நாம ரூப் ஐ எம் சீயிங், that are only different names of Paramatma. அவ்வளவுதான். அப்போ இது என்ன? இந்த நேம், இந்த ஃபார்ம். பாட்ங்கிறது நேம், ஒரு நேம். பாட் இஸ் த ஒரு ஃபார்ம், நேம் அண்ட் ஃபார்ம் given to clay. Similarly, Ishvara is one name, that Brahman plus Maya, Prakriti, Apara Prakriti mixture alone appearing in this name and form. பகவானுக்கா எங்கே போகணும் சொல்லுங்க. இப்போ எங்கே போகணும்? இங்கேயே இருக்கார். ஃபிஃப்த் ஸ்லோகா.
அபரேயமிதஸ்த்வன்யாம் ப்ரக்ருதி வித்தி மே பராம் ஜீவபூதா மகாபாஹோ யஏதம் தார்யதே ஜகத்.
This enclosed space is useful, unenclosed space is not useful. This enclosed space, we are all sitting, even the rain is raining there outside. We are all happily sitting under the fan listening to the class. Which is useful, that space or this space? Enclosed space is useful. Unenclosed space is not useful. Similarly, enclosed Paraprakriti, that is called Chaitanyam or Brahman, alone is useful. Unenclosed Chaitanyam is, cannot be transactable, not useful. So therefore, that Paraprakriti, when he enters in this body, really is not entering. Space is entering into this body, or pot is coming in the space? Space is entering in the pot, or pot has entered in the space? Tell me. இதுவரைக்கும் என்ன சொல்ல? Space is in the pot, space is in the pot. Hey, space is in the pot. Space is outside also. All pots are in the space. சிமிலர்லி என்ன சொன்னா? பகவான் உள்ள பூந்திருக்காரா? உள்ள பூந்திருக்காரு. இதெல்லாம் சொல்லுவாங்க கதையில. இதெல்லாம் சொல்லி பூந்திருக்காரு. என்ன என்ன பூந்திருக்கு? பகவான் எல்லா இடத்துலையும் இருக்காரு. இந்த உடம்பு தான் வந்து இஸ் கமிங் இன் டு திஸ் மேனிஃபெஸ்டேஷன். தட்ஸ் ஆல். தேர்ஃபோர் ஹி சேஸ், இயம் அபரா இதி பிரகிருதி வித்தி. அபரேயம் இத்தஸ்தன்யாம் இருக்கு. You have to split properly here. Iyam, apareyam is there, and the iyam you have to take out. Itaha apare iyam apara iyam apareyam itaha tu anyam avadathramad sirikadla So, Iyam, hey Arjuna, Iyam means this eightfold nature, what I have already given in the previous verse, this eightfold Ashtadha Prakriti is called what? Apara Prakriti. அதுக்கு தான் அவ்வளோ பேக்ரவுண்ட் கொடுத்துருக்கேன் நான். அபரா பிரகிருதி, திஸ் இஸ் கால்ட் அபரா பிரகிருதி. அண்ட் சங்கராச்சாரியா ரைட்ஸ் வாட் இஸ் அபரா பிரகிருதி. என்ன நான் கேந்தர் ஆல் த பாயிண்ட்ஸ் சங்கராச்சாரியா சேஸ் இன் ஹிஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ், ந பரா அபரா நிகிருஷ்டா அசுத்தா அனர்த்தகரீனார். அனர்த்தகரின்னா எல்லாம் உபதிரவம் பண்ணும். த ஹோல் நாமர் உபாதிஸ் அபரா பிரகிருதி, திரிகுணாத்மிகம், சவிகாரம், சகுணம், ஆல் ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் திஸ் மாயா. இப்போ நமக்கு ஏதாவது ப்ராப்ளம் இருந்தேன்னா யாரு ப்ராப்ளம்? அது மாயானுடைய ப்ராப்ளம். மாயா எங்கெங்கே இருக்குமோ அதில் ப்ராப்ளம். பிகாஸ் இஸ் த மேடப் ஆஃப் தி பகவான் இஸ் நாட் டெல்லிங் ஆல் தோஸ் திங்ஸ். அதர் உபனிஷத்ஸ் டாக் எலாபரேட்லி. அவர் இப்படி சொல்லி விட்டுட்டார், என்ன, வி ஹாவ் டு சப்ளை ஃப்ரம் தட் சட்டில் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ், again from the total this vesti has come, the body is made up of, again they convert into grossified elements, those grossified elements converted into this matter body, that's why five elements are there in this body or not, adhu kuda sandeham sila per ena five elements anna enna, fire, space, water, earth, vayu, wind, air, all these five elements, body is made up of five elements. This body is called what then? Apara prakriti. Avare solittar, iyam, iyam means all these ashtada prakriti is called apara prakriti. Since this apara, you have to anvaya anamata, since this body is also having five elements, since those five elements are called apara prakriti, this body is made up of apara prakriti, therefore this is also called apara prakriti. May you know vidhi Arjuna, may you know this fact. Anyam itaha tu jiva bhutam me param para prakriti. My Parāprakṛti, this is my Aparāprakṛti, this Ashtadha, eightfold differences, no, eightfold Prakṛti is called Aparāprakṛti. Other than that, Anyām, Itaha Anyām means which is distinct from this lower nature or Aparāprakṛti, distinct from this lower nature or Aparāprakṛti, there is another Prakṛti, my, me Parām. மே பரா மீன்ஸ் மை ஹையர் நேச்சர், மை ஹையர் நேச்சர், அண்ட் ஹுச் இஸ் த இன் த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் ஜீவபூதாம். மை பரா பிரகிருதி இஸ் இன் த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் ஜீவபூதாம் க்ஷேத்ரஜ்ஞ லக்ஷணம். இஸ் கோயிங் டு டாக் இன் தட் 13th சாப்டர் த க்ஷேத்ரஜ்ஞம். க்ஷேத்ரஜ்ஞ இஸ் பரா பிரகிருதி, க்ஷேத்ரம் இஸ் அபரா பிரகிருதி, கனெக்ட் பண்ணிக்கணும். ஸோ ஜீவபூதாம் திஸ் அந்யாஹா இதான் அதர் தேன் திஸ் அபரா பிரகிருதி, மை ஸ்வரூபம் ஹுச் இஸ் த ஜீவபூதம் அண்ட் ஜீவதாரணம் பிராணதாரணம். மே பரா மீன்ஸ் பிராணதாரணம் நிமித்தம் பூதம். ஸோ மை ஹையர் நேச்சர், what is that higher nature, what am I doing with my higher nature, yaya idam jagat dharyate, by which higher nature para prakriti chetanam nirvikaram satyam adella kanak varanu, by which this universe, idam jagat, idam means this, jagat means universe, dharyate, dharyate means it is sustained, sustained, dharyate sustained means the whole universe made up of apara prakriti and para prakriti, because of para prakriti only whole universe is sustaining, What is sustaining is Aparaprakriti. Sustained by Paraprakriti. Sustained by Paraprakriti is Satyam. Whatever is sustaining is Aparaprakriti. Appa idella mithya nartham. Appadi enna artham? Akasha is mithya. Vayu is mithya. Akasha vayu enna puriyadillayo. Space is unreal. Wind, air is unreal. Fire is unreal. And water is unreal. Earth is unreal. Five are unreal. And buddhi, manaha, all are unreal. When they are unreal, with all of them, this body is made up of. What about this body? Na sonna keka mattenninga. Ethana class la sonna ni idella poiyappa idu poi poi nu sonna illa swamini neenga chumma solrenga appa sonnite apara prakriti para prakriti moolama inda body is sustaining, that is independent. This body, five elements, made up of five elements, is dependently existing on para prakriti. Whatever is dependently existing is unreal. Whatever is independently existing, adi swarupa prakriti, idi swabhava prakriti. Pooja Swamiji says that is swarupa prakriti, para prakriti. This is swabhava prakriti. Next shloka. Hey Mahabaho, O Arjuna, mighty armed one. O Arjuna, the whole world is mixture of Aparaprakriti and Paraprakriti. Since this body is also included in this whole world, this body is also mind, body, mind complex is also mixture of Paraprakriti and Aparaprakriti. Therefore, sort out. What is real? What is unreal? Paraprakriti is Chetanam. Aparaprakriti is Achetanam. That means body is inert. But moving in. Moving because of Paraprakriti, Chetanam, consciousness. Then you want to, that means consciousness plus inert matter, five elements. If in the consciousness, Chetanam, independent, Satyam. In the body mind complex, which is made up of five elements, is Mithya, inert. You want to own up inert body mind complex, or you want to own up the true, real, independent Satyam. Satya Chetana consciousness. Tell me. In the mixture, la edu venum ungalku? Endha party neenga solunga ipo. Paraprakriti partya, aparaprakriti partya. Appa. Edu sonna, you are free en artham. Muktaha. Ille, idu ipdi vote potaamo? Sixth shloka.
एतद्योनीनि भूतानि सर्वाणि त्युपधारय अहं कृष्णस्य जगतः प्रभवः प्रलयस्तथा
Bhutani means all beings. Sarvani Bhutani, all Jivarasis. All things and beings. That means entire Nama Rupa. All names and forms. Sarvani Bhutani, living and non-living beings. Etad Yonini. Iti upadharaya. Etad yonini means they have this paraprakriti and aparaprakriti as their womb. Yoni means womb, garbham, as it were. This all beings, names and forms, everything have these paraprakriti, aparaprakriti, these two prakritis as their material cause. Aham prabhavaha, therefore I am the सोर्स सृष्टि कारणम अहम प्रभव मीन्स आई एम द सृष्टि कारणम आई एम द कॉज ऑफ दिस क्रिएशन एज ए क्रिएटर तथा एज वेल एज प्रलय प्रलय मीन्स विनाश लय कारणम लयस्थानम लयस्थानम कृष्णस्य जगतः ऑफ दिस एंटायर यूनिवर्स कृष्ण मीन्स एंटायर टोटल समस्तम समस्तस्य एंटायर यूनिवर्स के आई एम द कॉज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ परा प्रकृति एंड अपरा प्रकृति आई एम द सृष्टिकर्ता लयकर्ता अब स्थितिकर्ता वी हैव टू सप्लाई बिकॉज ऑफ मी दे आर सस्टेनिंग when I am the cause of the creation and they merge into me only sustained by me alone therefore I am everything next shloka
mattah parataram nanyate kinchidasti dhananjaya मयि सर्वमिदं प्रोतम् सूत्रे मणिगणायिव
सो लॉर्ड कृष्णा सेज हे धनंजय किंचित् अन्यत् न अस्ति देयर इज नथिंग इज देयर मत्तः परतरम अदर देन मी मत्तः मीन्स मी परतरम मीन्स अदर देन अन्यत् अदर देन मी देर इज नथिंग इन दिस क्रिएशन मयि सर्वमिदं प्रोतम एवरीथिंग इज इन मी अलोन मयि मीन्स इन मी अलोन द स्पेस कैन क्लेम नो ऑल पार्ट्स आर इन मी ஸ்பேஸ் சொல்லலாமா இல்லையா ஸ்பேஸ் கேன் சே ஆல் பார்ட்ஸ் ஆர் இன் மீ சிமிலர்லி பகவான் சேஸ் ஆல் ஜீவாஸ் ஆர் இன் மீ மயி மத்தஹ பரதரம் ந அன்யத் அஸ்தி மயி சர்வமிதம் புரோதம் லைக் இன் த்ரெட் வெர்டிக்கல் ஹாரிஜென்டல் த்ரெட் இருக்கும் இல்லை புரோதம் புரோதம் என்ன கிராஸ் அண்ட் நீளமாக இருக்கிறது இந்த மாதிரி கிராஸ் த்ரெட் ஒரு துணியில ஒரு கிளாத்ல எப்படி இருக்கும் த்ரெட் அதுதான் புரோதம் அனு பேர் தான் எனக்கு ஓத புரோதம் அனு பேர் ஆல் யுவர் கிளாத்னோ சாரி ஹேஸ் டு ஆர் எனி ஷர்ட் இஸ் எ த்ரெட் இஸ் ஹேவிங் ஹாரிசான்டல் அண்ட் வெர்டிக்கல் ஓத புரோதம் சிமிலர்லி ஐ ஆம் லைக் தட் இன் திஸ் ஹோல் யூனிவர்ஸ் அப்படி என்ன அந்த த்ரெட்டு அப்படி இப்படி இல்லாமல் இருக்க முடியுமா இந்த கிளாத்து அப்படி நான் இல்லைன்னு இது இருக்காது என்ன Another example he gives, Sutre Manigana-iva. Manigana-manna beads. And the beads undu, eppadi andrukulla sutram eppadi irukkumo? Sutre Manigana-manna. All these jeevarasis are like Manigana-am. I am the sutram, thread. Without thread, beads cannot exist together. We cannot call it as mala. Similarly, the whole jagat is like a chain. Who is there in here, inside? Consciousness, para-prakriti. Without that, it cannot exist. We'll see more in the next class.
Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi ஹரிஹ ஓம் ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமஹ ஹரிஹ ஓம்